Hi guys, today I'm here to do a short review and demo, you can say, an unboxing of this new product which is launched by Xiaomi. It is called as Mi Portable Electric Air Compressor. So basically, it's a wireless solution, total wireless solution, where on the go you can top up the tire pressure and also check it as you're traveling. And it is totally acquired, as I said, it's a wireless solution. So basically, you don't need any power sources while you're operating it on the road, on the move. So, and it is compatible with all types of tires, especially regarding four-wheelers and two-wheelers, and also with other things like balloons and football. So basically, it's a very good solution for topping up your air. It's a wireless solution and it's rechargeable. So I'm going to give an in-detail review later on as I use this product over time. But currently, I'm going to give you a short demo, like how you can use it on the first go. And we'll do the unboxing and show you what are there in the boxes which comes along with the product when you buy it. So let's go ahead and start this video. Thank you. Okay, so guys, this is this package, the box that was delivered to me from the Mi crowdfunding site. They shipped it to my home address. So let's go ahead and unbox it. And this is not a sponsored video, so it's just a honest customer review. So let's go ahead. So this is the box that comes within, and so here we get the product, the compressor, and well, by the weight of it, it's good, like quite, I won't say it's light, but a bit on a okay sort of, like it will weigh like more than iPhone 8 Max Pro, 8 Plus Pro, but yeah, it's something like a power bank. Here actually you had a cut for it. Okay guys, so this has been charged for, it took like almost 4 hours to get charged, fully charged. And so when you get a fully charged, there will be a blinking of the light. So I'll give you the light details later. So there are three types of light indication, which shows you in the what is the current status of the charging, and accordingly you can judge when it's best time to take it off the charge. So right now the moment of truth is here. We are going to check it on my bike. I'm going to do it on my two-wheeler. So how to actually put it to start, it is like when you pull this out, notch out, it will start up. So immediately the display is here. Now I'm doing this recording purposely in night time, because to show you the great usability feature that has been given in this product, so that you can use it on road even in dim light condition. So it has basically got this light button over here. So if you press it and release it after a little bit of brief pressing, there's a light over here. So what I'll do is that you can change the mode. Okay, so basically it is now set to a generic PSI level, so you can put it to say like 33 or 34. For example, I'll put 33 in my tires. So you can set it to 33 and just press that on button. 33 to 33. Now, what I'll do over here is that we are going to get this thing out and just tap it to the tire. Okay? So it is currently going at 23 18, so it is now, it is getting charged. Okay, so just hold for a moment. So with that light, actually you can get the, you know, the idea of like where is the nozzle and where to fit in, because without the light it will be literally impossible in dim light condition on road. So this is how it is getting charged slowly and slowly. So I'll just put it to rest somewhere like this angle. Okay. So I'll pause the video here and I'll come back to once it is getting charged to 33. Okay. So let's pause this video here. Okay, so now we are going to see the auto cutout feature. If you remember, we have put it to 33. So now it is 31. So we are going to test whether it is auto stopping at 33 or not. Okay, so it's 32. See, I'm holding it. Okay, so basically we are going to test now whether it's going to auto cut at 33 or not. Okay, so it's 32. It's 33. It shouldn't go to 34, okay? So if you just bring the camera to that diagram. So it is stopping at 33. So, and if you see, the white light has turned into white. So basically it's an auto cut. So now you can safely just put it out. So as you can very well see, like this thing has got this auto cut feature, and so you can safely, you know, sort of use it also to assess the current pressure in your tires. You can just put it into the nozzle and just check it out if you're going on a long tour or long drive. So it's kind of very handy. Like, I mean, I've received how much it will test you. I mean, the power I cannot assess right now because I have got used it for a couple of charging session only till date. So I'll give a long-term review maybe a few months later. But currently this product, I'm very happy about it. Like, it's a good buy. And I will strongly suggest and recommend that you should try out this product if it is feasible for you and you think that you are a frequent rider or where you might be needing any exigencies. So yeah, so this is the tire inflator from MI for you. So like and please subscribe to the video because it really encourages me to come up with much more contents like this and new products which are there in the market. So thank you guys. Please like and subscribe and hit the bell button for the next notification. Thank you. Love you a lot. Thank you.